If Pedro Espada is the poster boy for Albany corruption, then Hugh Farley is the poster boy for Albany's dysfunction. Farley voted to make New York City's Pedro Espada president of the Senate, a heartbeat away from becoming governor. Hugh Farley hasn't just been abusing his office. He's betrayed his district, voting for tax increase after tax increase after tax increase, an incredible 680 of them. After 34 years of tax increases and dirty politics, it's time to clean house.